Today, I'll be reviewing the Big Bang Theory set and it and all of its components. It's my first Lego review. I've done a lot of stop motions, but not a lot of reviews. This is my first one actually, so hopefully it goes well. And the first thing I want to talk about is how, like, all the characters really. I mean, I haven't watched the show personally. I heard it's a really big hit show, but they're really good characters. I mean, two faces, two side faces, you know, normal stuff. The other thing, and well, I'm just gonna show you all the characters first. I don't know their names personally, but this is this guy, I guess. He has a fork. I think he's trying to eat some Chinese food. He should eat it right now. Yeah. And the other person is this person. I don't know what her name is, but I'm assuming he's a person. Then I know this guy's name is Sheldon because some people say I look like him. I don't know, but he seems pretty awesome from what people have told me. And then there's this other person that I don't know her name, but she's a person, and she's. This guy is kind of weird. I mean, who wears this kind of shirt? I mean, you aren't just gonna have this random guy with an eco green shirt on. Yeah, but that's all the characters. And this dog is really unique, I think. It just has, you know, a nice look to it. But it's probably like any other dog in the Lego universe. So. You know, I took all the characters off. Oh, I forgot this guy. He loves his Chinese food, apparently. Yeah, Chinese food. Another cool thing was this chair. And I think the chair was really cool. I mean, I took the bottom part of it off, but it's kind of one of those recliner chairs, really. And I think it's really awesome the way they made it. Just has a finesse to it, I guess. And it has, you know, different. Well, it's not different. The other thing I'd like to talk about is this table. And it's. I mean, the way it's made, I don't know if I could really say it's good or not, but just the way the design is pretty cool. But I don't think it's anchored very well, because I can just do like this and just falls over. I know most of the people watching this or really just want to let it sit there because it's an awesome set. I agree. But I'm just saying that is kind of weird. And I added this mouse because I thought it'd be cool to make a stop motion with, but I just decided to make it like that. So, next part we have is the awesome arrangement of accessories up here, which is, I find really awesome. A really nice touch to this set. And I think the best one is the rocket right here, because, you know, I love rockets, they're amazing. This guy's pretty cool. He has a great sense of humor. I don't know what I'm talking about right now. But yeah, he's pretty cool. And next we have this telescope thing. It's this telescope, I guess. And I since it's a Big Bang Theory, I can imagine a lot of science stuff with this. So then we add the other part of itself was, you know, there's a desk back here, which was really nice to add to it because it's right by a window. And this is just like my lamp right here, as you can see. My lamp. And there's a lot of other stuff, and here's this. I find the store really weird because it's like this has a little food bowl. I don't understand it. That's okay. And back to this newspaper. See, it just fell over. I think it's really cool because they add actual letters on it. It's not just gibberish. And it's called a Lego News. And it says, "The greatest Lego hero ever." Okay, so the next thing we have, I'm just going back on here. Well, I talked about the lamp. The couch, I mean, it's pretty big, it just has normal stuff. I imagine it reclines in real life, but I haven't watched the show as again, I'm just reviewing the set. And I really like this ad right here. It's like the high pressure and low pressure. There's the sign right there. And I imagine everything on here is from the actual show. Well, pretty much a copy of it because the guy who made it. And the guy who made it was pretty good. I think this is like an apartment room from the back. And yeah, it's pretty awesome. You just see everything. Apparently, this is like the garage door opener, I guess, or something like that. There's a lot of science equations, stuff like that up there. But yeah, this is the Lego Big Bang Theory set, and it's not. Remember, it's my first review, so I don't know how to do. If anybody actually watches this, I'll be very surprised, but it's awesome. Awesome set, so. This guy says goodbye, and please, and have a good day, and subscribe if you can.